Hello.
Hi.
Welcome. Enjoy Science Channel. My name is Ken, the navigator of this channel. And?
I'm Jubs.
And I'm Bubs.
Let's begin
Science experiment together with us.
Today's topic is dust explosion.
Okay.
The dust of starch or such kind of things that contain carbon is really dangerous in the presence of a flame, fire. So today I will explain a way to make a dust explosion in here using this gas burner. Okay, for preparation of the dust. Today I prepared wheat flour. This one.
Okay.
It's commercially available in supermarket.
Okay.
And to make, to spray the particle of wheat flour, I'm gonna use this plastic syringe. Okay, so wheat powder should be set in the syringe like this using spoon. This is the device for making the dust, powder dust of starch. So if you push this device, powder of starch will be sprayed, and that will become dispersed cloud of starch. Okay. When I make the cloud in the presence of this frame, the cloud will be explosively burn out. Okay. So a little bit dangerous experiment. At first, I will show you the example, and then after that, you should do it. Are you ready to see dust explosion?
Yeah, hopefully.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Are you gonna try it?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you?
1 spoon of wheat powder. Okay, target is the center of this fire frame.
Okay.
And please don't stop. Please continue to push it.
Okay.
This direction. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and next, Jobs. Oh, keep it. Just concentrate to push it strongly.
Okay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa,
okay.
Wow.
Okay, so I will explain the theoretical background of dust explosion.
Okay.
So although the dispersed starch tends to be burned out in the presence of flame, however, even if you set fire to the surface of this starch, it is really difficult to make big fire. Okay? So the requirement to make such explosive burning out, the only presence of starch and small fire is not enough. Okay, so diffusion of the particle of the powder is very important. What is the difference between that cloud and this starch? Big difference is the distance between the starch particle and oxygen. Okay? As you know, this atmosphere contains 20% of oxygen.
Yes.
However, in this powder, the oxygen locating just outside of this crust. Okay? So that means the making of smaller cluster. That leads to decrease the distance between oxygen and starch.
Okay.
Starch contain three kind of elements. CHO. What is CHO? C is the initial of carbon element. H is the initial of hydrogen element. O is the initial of oxygen element. Okay? And the carbon tends to bind to oxygen to become CO2. CO2 is carbon dioxide. Okay? During the process of this chemical reaction, heat and light will be generated. Heat plus light is fire. Okay? So that is the theoretical background of generation of big fire using the sprayed diffused wheat powder. Today's topic was dust explosion. Did you enjoy it? Thank you for watching our program. If you like it, please register it our channel.
Enjoy science!
Okay!
See you again!
Bye-bye!